Hey folks, Blackross here, and welcome back to Nier Automata. Alrighty then, so we encounter a new, I suppose you could say, enemy. 2A, in this case, so we're basically going to be catching up to find out what's going on.
2B, your timing is impeccable.
Really?
Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
So, we're gonna take on... Let's see... So I take it we're going to be doing, let's see, if I can find it. Here we go. Current destination. We'll go ahead and do that. I mean, yeah, she may have a quest right now, but that's a sub-quest. We're going to go through our main one. Over in the Pacific? Yeah, maybe I should explain that part too. Remember our rolling head friend? Apparently he runs a caravan business. Quite the interesting side business we have. So anyway. Let's see. Ah, right here. Okay. There we go. Boy, that thing is loud. Okay, there's a box there. Think we're reaching our destination. Think. Uh-oh. Something's shaking. That's not good. Flooded city. No day. I'm also hearing an earth-shattering boom. Oh, that's why. Ooh! At least now we have access to this thing. In case we need to get... I really wish I knew how to access those. Those treasure chests are going to be a bane of my existence. Because it's like... What am I gonna get if I can open it? You know? Come on down. No need to hide. Oh, those guys again. I'll talk to you later. Right now I'm just doing main missions. And I'm doing the sub-quests on my own time. There we go.
The bedrock was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
I was gonna say, as I'm playing the main game, I'm playing the submissions during the times that I'm not recording. Yay, I am leveling up. You know, for it supposedly supposed to be a apocalyptic era, this area is really cool looking. Like, every area honestly looks really cool.
Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Well, apparently.
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good.
Yeah. Just never thought I'd hear a robot actually saying those phrases. Are you not going down? There.
I think that's the last of the machines.
Supposedly.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
Go figure.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoops.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
She does have a point, but still. So how bad have we got it? Not too awful bad. These guys are easy. These things ain't too bad at all. Oh dear. Yeah, they're coming now. Oh wow.
Attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
Don't worry, we're here. that they're not all coming at one time. I'm not even having to pull out my sword yet.
I'm picking up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Oh, the big baddie, huh? This is nothing. Plus, with the auto heal, I'm actually immortal. And it's down.
Enemy aerial unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it!
Underneath them. Yep. And it's a... Well, there goes the carrier.
Well, that's new.
Shit.
It's freaking huge. Crap! It's blocking close range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal: destroy the generator quickly.
Yeah, easier said than done if we can get to it. Thought you got me, huh? I don't think so. I'm trying to figure out if that's a whale or what. I imagine it is.
Enemy data obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
I don't even know if I'm getting hit at this point. Or if I am, I'm not. It's recovering too quickly. Seriously, I've made her immortal at this point. So this is Star Fox. One more. Like I said, I'm immortal.
Electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
That didn't do anything.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Came prepared.
Having trouble over there?
Are you your host?
Who's that?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12th D Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
Can you?
2B! Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
So what's your plan? I love your plan, bud! Firing laser.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
There! Just as he was opening his mouth. Whoopsie. Wait for it. Gotcha. That thing's still moving. Holy.
To me! We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
It's coming down!
Are you alright, 2B?
Oh, good. We have help.
That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids, but it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back.
Huh. Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
If you insist! Just make sure not to get yourself blast again.
9S is leaving the front lines. Proposal, 9S should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on.
Nine S, what is your plan?
2B, I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On it.
Okay, that works. There are a lot of you! Do you realize this? You are sending everything you've got just to try to destroy me. Fair enough. Eventually the thing will blow, right? That core is barely... Come on! There! One core down. On to the next one. Of course, that thing is humongous, so it's like, are you kidding me? Ouch! You know, I'm surprised how that Priscilla is staying with us throughout the entire time, knowing that I'm killing every last one of these things. Okay, seriously, send out every single one of them all at once, okay? I can take it. Okay, whoa! Two down! Until missile impact? Whoa!
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
It's gonna take more than that to kill me. Wow. Okay, where are they? Okay, there's 2B. What about 9S?
Oh,
It's just standing there. That's interesting.
2B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to 2B? 2B, are you alright?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness.
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
No anomaly detected in black box signal. However, her language core seems to have been damaged. Poor thing. You're going to be fine. Don't worry. Pod, send a rescue signal to the bunker. Affirmative. Whoa! Well, apparently I can't swim. Good to know. Good to know that I can't swim or shit. Probably best just to warp to the campsite. And there's still one more right through here somewhere. And we got a couple of items here. Grabbing them. Really? Persistent, aren't you? Okay, I can't. Why not? Okay, fine. We'll do this then. We'll just warp to the nearest one and then walk that way. Because I'm not exactly in the mood to climb, so to speak. Let's see. Okay.
What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic...
Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B. Those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
Okay. What were you going to say, if I dare ask? Well, let's talk to them and see what... They're not here? Oh. They're still in the camp. I know I saw some of those red... Oh, there they are!
What do you want? Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational. And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by. I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours. That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends.
Oh, Devila.
Huh. That name sounds familiar, though. It just... seriously. If I didn't know any better, I'd say it's the same redheads from Near One. I mean, it might be. I mean, we've already encountered the head, so... Elm, that is. So I wouldn't doubt it. So let's see. How do we go about... Okay, so it's not that, so it is a chip. System. Okay, it's not that. Support, maybe. No, it's not. It's not that either. Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's a scanner. Literally, a scanner. Now that we've got that installed, we just gotta press L1 to use it, right? I'm assuming?
I picked up a response on the scanner.
Okay, so now we're on to the searching part. Wait. Where's that at? Oh, what? That's halfway to Venter. Okay. Okay, our best method is to look for a high enough place and then use the scanner. Really, no sign. At this point, I'm not sure where he would be at. Guess all that's left is to transport him to every known location. Transport to every known location until I find him. I think that's my only option.
Keyhole detected. A corresponding key will likely be required.
Makes sense.
Oh, now you do something.
Keyhole detected.
Makes sense.
Ugh. So far I'm not having luck finding anything. Even the sensor ain't being much of help except finding, different items. I'm looking for 9S, but where could he be? Oh, I bet I know. I'm such an idiot. We have to go back to the Flood City, I bet. Where am I? Don't worry. I sent out a rescue signal to the bunker. We are currently searching for a missing Yor unit. Destination 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once. Sorry, I have no clue. That's okay. Just stay here and wait for backup to arrive. What happened? You got hit by a EMP blast. I don't remember anything. Don't worry, I sent out a rescue signal to the bunker. Okay. What the hell? Whoa there, this place is still closed. Panzer or Matem, but freak not. There is absolutely nothing of value here, so don't let it distract you and run along. But I can't just send you off empty-handed now, can I? I'd love to give you a souvenir of some kind, but I have nothing on me right now. What to do? I know, I shall self-destruct for your confidential. This will result in a rain of useful materials. They are yours to keep. Ah yes, fortune smiles upon you today. Once you've collected my gifts, please forget anything you saw here. That's a promise, you hear? Goodbye. Huh. That was unusual. But I can't forget. Maybe I can. We have another one.
Black box signal detected. Life functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a logic virus vaccine.
Easy. I've contacted the bunker. They should be here soon.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a missing Yorha unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once.
Please. Anything will help.
9S... That's that kid who was with you, right? I saw him, all right. That explosion sent him flying.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing spot and transfer the data to you.
Thank you. You should stay here until the rescue team arrives.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
All right. How far? Current destination. City ruins. He's back underground? Is that it? Is that where he's at? Unless this is... No, that's halfway to Venter. Okay. So chances are he's probably right next or into the underground alien spot. If I had to take a wild guess. So, this took a long while to figure out, but we finally found him. So, the next episode, we'll start right there. So, until then, this is Black Cross signing off. Take care, guys.